how can you find mentors who can give you a direction or who can guide you that or advise you? And these students normally they have good skills, but they are a bit lost. So how can they find the mentors and where can they find them?
Is if you just want feedback on the work you're actually doing, you can literally ask everyone. You just have to be open to hear what they say.
Right.
Like not ask to hear an answer you want to have, but ask to hear when someone tells you, I don't understand that. This is shit. This is great feedback. Because then you know, okay, I need to work on it again. Or I need to ask two more people in the first place. Yeah, regarding a mentor, I think it doesn't even need to be a UX mentor. It can be anyone. Like just someone who has a lot more experience. Ideally, like there's various ways how you can focus your career. You can focus on a certain industry. You can focus on trying to be a generalist, or you can focus on a specific function. And then like if your focus is more on an industry, then just find industry experts, not designers.
Right.
If your focus is on a specific function, find people who might be clients of that function, who might be the hire managers who hire people in that function, those kind of things. Very high level and abstract. Sorry,
this is a wonderful answer. So I think probably sometimes it's just a matter of sending them a LinkedIn message. But there's just one thing that, you know, sometimes the LinkedIn profile, especially I stress this a lot, that make your profile that looks genuine, because people usually reply, but you should look like a real person. It should not look like a spam. So send messages. They might not reply you instantly, but most of the people reply. Like, you know, I reached out to so many people. I still reach out to so many people, and most of them do reply. Like, let's say out of 10, if just one person is replying, that's enough for me to get started, right? So that's exactly one. Second, of course, now there are so many meetups. It's just, you know, stepping out of your comfort zone. Yeah. For a minute, just have that mind. And it comes very difficult. Like for me, I was a very self-critical person. I still struggle with it. But sometimes it's just getting out of your way. You don't have to feel that everybody's going to judge you. Probably 5 minutes later, even if you make a fool of yourself, 5 minutes later, they are going to forget it. So yeah, that helps actually. That's what I tell them, that just go and talk to people. That's true. Yeah.